If there is a way, take this cup away from me, for I don't want to taste its poison. Feel it burn me. I have changed. I'm not as sure as when we started. Then I was inspired. Now I'm sad and tired. Listen, surely I've exceeded expectations. Tried for 3 years, seems like 30. Could you ask as much from any other man? I'd have to know my Lord, have to know, I'd have to know my Lord, have to see, I'd have to see my Lord, have to see, I'd have to see my Lord. If I die, what would be my reward? If I die, what would be my reward? Have to know my Lord, have to know my Lord. Why should I die? Can you show me now that I would not be killed in vain? Show me just a bit of your omnipresent brain. Show me there's a reason for you wanting me to die. You're far too keen on where and how, but not so hot on why. All right, I'll die. Just watch me die. See how started. What you started, I didn't start it. God, thy will is hard, but you hold every card. I will drink your cup of poison. Nail me to
gentlemen, Andrew Lloyd Webber.
think you'd agree that probably is the most impossible act to follow that anybody... that boy, I mean, he came into our theatre and he just sang exactly like that, and I was so poleaxed when he came into audition, I just said, can you just sing that again? And I thought it was not possible, and he did, and I was really cruel. I said, come back in 3 weeks' time and sing it again, and he did. And we took him to a recording studio and just said, do it, with the musical director, and he did it. And I have to say, I think that's one of the most exciting talents it's ever been my privilege to discover.
Thank you very much for this.